Today is November 3rd, 2019. I'm selling my 12-foot fiberless V-Wall motor along with my 1998 8-horsepower Mercury motor. And so I'm going to show you how it runs, how it starts, how fast it goes, etc. So if you look closer, I'll show you how it goes. Alright, so obviously, you know, the switch. And I don't know if it has any specific switch, but that's the way I do it. I pump through a pump bowl, twist it all the way to the right, as far as you can see, as far as it'll go, pull it out. Make sure it's in neutral. Alright, cool. What you're gonna do is let this for a few seconds, push it in. Turn on, I turn the idle speed down, it's personal preference. Let me show you how it runs. Forward. How fast are you going, Jackson? The bottom one is the miles per hour. So the bikes are probably going about 9 or 10 or so. With we got two big boys on it right now. One with my battery and trolling motor, plus light gear, kind of choppy water. I'll see if I can go get some less choppy water in a sec. Alright, I brought this out to this little channel right here in Topsail. It's relatively smooth, but we'll see how fast we can get this thing going, alright? Reverse is pretty slow, I'd say at least. But I mean, you can use forward anyways.